New tonight at 6, a Stoddard couple was just charged for a second time for intentionally feeding bears. Fish and Game responded to the Shed Hill Road home of 71-year-old Richard Whitney and 69-year-old Sandra Sherman after a number of complaints. Conservation officers say they saw Sherman feeding a bear out of her hand in April. The officers also saw 8 to 10 bears in their yard.